Hello, I'm Hydrick the Dragon, and I'm gonna just play this game on my channel, because why not? You know, my own game. This is the version 1.4, so yeah, I'm gonna just play it. I'll go with Ricky, because whatever. See if I can play this while it's recording. If it has too much lag, I might not be able to play this. The first level shouldn't be too hard to get through at all, even with lag. My computer's definitely not the greatest thing in the world, so. All the hiccuping, probably. Screen hiccups. I'm full of water. I can't get out of the hole. I think I'm going too fast. Yeah. Everything has a lot of knockback now. 1.4. That might change the next update. Oh crap. Let's get out there. Cool down. Ouch. Getting shot in the back. Don't want to pop. Like, this is just the first level. It should be easy. But in 1.4, everything gets harder. There's the next fridge. And a heart. Deflate for a little bit. Continue. Oh, yeah, I should probably lose the water. Except with the water. Get rid of the water, please. Thank you. Now cool down again. Continue again. Get rid of these guys. It's all the knockback. Level 1 done. You might see it freeze, because my computer's not the best. Tons and tons of turrets over here. Ugh, hiccuping lag. Down. Just dance left, right. Long wait for that yellow bar to go down. Go down, 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 down. And continue. Okay, I'm gonna pop one of these. lagging. My computer is not that good. Yeah, you can see it like jittering a little bit. Probably. Don't know if the video is capturing that or not. Now let's just try to get in there and open the door before we explode. And some cooldown. And I have no water, so that's good. And I hope the mic is picking up my voice, otherwise this footage is useless. Falling in that whole pit of death. Get up on these turrets. Oh, so much lag. Yeah. Hopefully, the next version will do that on my PC. Because the next version will be in the studio. Back up and boil all that water out. Thank you. Now, go down again and jump! No water. Gotta let it all boil. There we go. Fly away! And hiccup lag. Ah, it's like so bad. Can I get over here? Yes, maybe. No! Ah! So close. Long jump. Like, shoot everything. Kill it all! Leg, don't make me fall. Kill all these things. Bring the turrets. Done, and okay, you might have seen the screen twitch there. That's so bizarre. Don't know why it does that. I needed the HP anyway, I guess. So, the next part. After the refrigerator, I guess. Or whatever that section was, it's called. Just don't know what to say for commentary. It's pretty much practice for me. Don't know what to talk about. Except for just going through all this mess. Ugh, so many turrets. Propel me forward, please. Oh no, there's no fridge up here, is there? Did I? Nope, I didn't hit the door at all. Or the switch for the door. Ah, so much lag. That's pretty much all you can keep hearing from me, I guess. Just how horrible my PC is. Ah. Get me over. Falling in. Don't want to be in here. Get me out. Get me out, hearts. Ah, I fell in the next one. I can't fire anything because I'm overheated.
Get me in. Get me out, I mean.
Whatever. There we go. Get out of that water. Don't fall in there. Pop that. Open door. Open says me. Get rid of this guy. Some heart. HP stuff. Yeah, I messed up on the words. I don't do commentary that much. Like, at all. I need practice. Eh. So much lag. Dying. Give me deflate a little bit. End of world one. Yeah, I think I'll continue this next world in the next video. So yeah, I'll do the next three in the next video. Bye!